have them, wear them, and use your masks for social distancing, responsibility, and see that the men and women up here, they just do. And if not, if you cannot or don't have a mask, please practice at 6 feet of distance. Thank you. Thank you for sharing this time with us, and welcome to this historical occasion. We're going to have the appointment of the first chief of department, the career chief of the department, Lakewood Fire Department in the great township of Lakewood, Jonathan Yard. Also, Deputy Chief Steve Mulholland, Battalion Chief David Wolf, and a special feature honoring Chief Belay. Honor Guard, if you would present the colors. Everybody, please rise. When you hear firemen speak, they say brother a lot. This is not because we can't remember their names. It's because we regard each other as family. We acknowledge this because we know that our decision to become a firefighter, what that means, the sacrifice, the commitment to our public and to each other, the willingness to risk it all to save just one life. That's why we do it. Just recently, the men of the Lakewood Fire Department did just that, a testimony to their own skill. They rescued people from a fire. That's what we do, why we exist. And there were a few who seemed to really get the full meaning of what a fireman is. We'll see a few of those men today. Sir, if you'll play the national anthem.